We here in Harrisburg today are definitely discussing how we need to fight for the lives of every Pennsylvanian. We had a rally today where we discussed what we need to be doing during this budget season, whether it's making childcare affordable for everyone, whether it's making sure that we have adequate funding for schools, whether we are making sure we're having a discussion regarding gun control. These are things that are facing families across Pennsylvania today. As we have this discussion with regard to access to health care and women's reproductive care, we have to make sure that we are making a great environment here in Pennsylvania for mothers to thrive, for working mothers to be able to be successful, and to make sure that all women have their reproductive rights protected.